The 8th edition of China-South Asia Expo is underway in Kunming City, southwest China's Yunnan province, which attracts thousands of exhibitor, representative, and guests from over 80 countries and regions to attend online and offline.
For my personal perspective on this exhibition, I think that is very good exhibition, very important exhibition, and I can see a lot of product in the world come to this exhibition. And then that allow the exhibitor and audience and people can do the business matching to each other, and then they can contact each other and find the sources of the product from each other. So this is a good opportunity for Cambodian product to explore the market in China or in the world.
我们这是第一次来参加这个展会，只是很期待可以拿我们的产品来交流，希望能找到更多的有兴趣的经销商，能帮我们开拓这个市场。我来自巴基斯坦，今年第一次来南博会。 很高兴，因为今年是巴基斯坦当主宾国，所以我们带更多的巴基斯坦厂家和产品来到南博会。我也是第一次来昆明，所以我觉得整体感受，无论是昆明城市也好，或者是南博会的整个安排和组织也好，都特别好。I
want to inform you that it's a very lovely place, and the weather and also the business, each and everything is perfect. And about the government, they provide us a good place. We are really thanks the government and the people of Yunnan. They are just always welcome us. We always welcome them to Afghanistan also.